I still have all that to get to halfway. My mountain is huge. Oh my. This would be a great place to get die. Sweet. Green. Oh, sleepy. Oh, what pray tell are you, my little beauty? How am I gonna reach you? Nope. What was that? Purple crystal. Magic crystal. 22%. What does the magic crystal do? So there's magic in this game? Huh. Is that a waterfall? That'd be stellar. Come on. Oh. Crystal slot. Crystal slot. Oh. Huh. Okay. Oh, I should also show off. Or, that sounds pretentious, but whatever. Over. Nope. Over there. Okay. Saw that and came up. So it should be. What is? Oh. Please don't let me drop. Okay. That was a terrible mistake. What? That's not a shovel. No. No, 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 no. Where did I build? It's fine to be. Oh, but I can't run that way. Didn't I? Oh, crap. Have I forgotten how to get out of here? Ah, this way, this way. So I have a little home. Well, not a home, but a cave. I'm going to do something with it eventually. Don't really know what. It's quite cozy. Come up here. Hang out. Befriend a bear. Who knows? And then I've also set up a panic room for when the height makes me want to freak out. It'll happen. Trust me, it'll happen. Signs would be great. The ability to make a sign. So if it's 22%, once it's used up, it disappears, right? Could really do with some iron. A better pickaxe would make this so quick. There we go. From here, go out. Oh, fire. Fire. Follow the fire. I get out of here. Simple. Yeah, I'm still not 100% sure how to make it hit every time. I do that, it works sometimes. Do that, it makes a noise, it doesn't work. Do that, and... sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. Not 100% sure. I think it has to be a certain amount of slowness. Yeah, certain slowness. Seriously though, if you could add a door, any door, the game would be so much better, because then you could build like full houses. Currently I'm basically making ruins, but still the game is awesome. This is going to be the main house. There's the bottom one, the pit stops, and then this place. And I'm going to dig up via the house from here on. I still intend to reach the top. So tired. Huh. It's weird how I'm thousands of feet up, yet the ground looks so close. Like I could almost touch it. Well, if I took a few steps too many, I would touch it. But not in the way I want. Why? There was once a place in Greece. The cliff of the damned. It was a precipice hundreds of feet in the air that you had to jump to reach. And someone once built a bench on top of that tiny precipice, barely hanging on. I wonder how that man was. Or why they did that. Imagine it, building something so high up and so impossible to reach that pretty much no one would ever use it. I wonder what would go through your head to do something like that. It makes me remember that when I look at this ridge here. Something so... Well, I wouldn't say this would be a precipice, but... It gives the same vibes. You stand up here... And it's basically like saying, give me your best world. Try and take me. It's a weird feeling. I have the courage to do that. Yeah. The staircase, which is so much lower, felt so much more risky to try. I don't know. Ramblings of a lunatic. Who knows? I knows, because I'm the lunatic, but still. Hey, buddy. Oh. Sorry, bud. Just wanted to pet you. You ever wonder how weird that is? Like, if people did that to each other, you'd think they were freaks. But people can just walk up to animals anywhere and just start petting them. The animals probably think we're freaks. Why is this weirdo touching me? Plenty of coal. Well, in my luck, I'll take a step and end up dead, so. Go. Certainly getting a few caves in this place. I think I might leave this one here. Well, once I've fully explored this cave anyway. Hefty cave. Oh. Oh, that is death. That is death. Thank you. hope you had fun. And I think I'm getting better. I'm not as, skittish around height. Well, not as. Still not great.